Welcome to the BD Qtopia video editing tutorial. Today I will show how to create a split screen using CapCut. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button to stay updated on upcoming tutorials and more. Add a white color background from the library. I have imported some video footage. You can download this type of video from pxels.com. Add the first video to the timeline and adjust the duration. Go to Mask and add the mirror mask. Rotate the mask 120 degrees. Go to the Basic tab. Move playhead to the starting point of the timeline. Add the first keyframe to rotate. Set the rotate value to 720. Forward the playhead at 1 second duration and set the rotate value to 0. Move the playhead at the starting point and add the first keyframe to scale. Set the scale value to 1. Forward the playhead at 2 seconds duration and set the scale value to 100. Add the second video and adjust the duration. Add mask as same as the previous video. Rotate the mask and set the position of the video accordingly. Lock the first two video tracks. At the starting point, add the first keyframe to the opacity. Set the opacity value to 0. Forward the playhead at 2 seconds duration and set the opacity value to 100. Lock the video. Add the third video to the timeline. Add the mask. Rotate the mask and position it accordingly. Move the playhead at the starting point. Add the first keyframe to the opacity and change the opacity value to 0. Forward the playhead at 2 seconds duration and set the opacity value to 100. That's all from this tutorial. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more amazing tutorials.